Hey, nice to meet you. The name's Max. Maxwell Smalls.
You can't run me, you foul beast!
You think you outsmarted me, the mighty Muldoon? I don't think so, Yoked Girth!
Stay tuned for what happens next on Yoked Girth. Now a word from our sponsor. Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky Puncho fruit flavor? Introducing Apricot. It's a punch to the gut.
So stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, prominent practical technology signed a few deals with.
Are those roots? Nah, can't be. Well, this must be one of those prank TV shows. All right, be cool, Max. You're gonna be famous. It's a speedy little green corn puff.
Signal detected.
What was that? Some sort of radio signal? I wonder where it's coming from.
Mm-hmm.
Well, someone had to have set up all this sciencey stuff here. But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on. I should keep looking around.
Science!
Wow, what is that? Just like laser tag. Nothing happened. Looks like the other two lasers are blocked. After all that buildup, this big mysterious computer doesn't do anything. Man. Come Come here, you little green sausage. Whoa, look at the size of that ant. Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me. Tastes good.
Science!
Food. Looks like that little red thing's itching for a fight. Thing landed. Boom! Is that gnat drunk or something? It's coming right at me. It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. I'm not picky. Where are you off to, Aunt?
Science!
Oh, it's getting dark. Should probably find somewhere to crash. All right, Shadows. What you got now? Dynamite. Meals on wheels. I don't want any trouble, Aunt. I can't really describe how terrible this tastes. Did you hear something that sounded like a big far-off explosion? Hey, buddy. Clock's now.
Thank you.